morning students, we will start our chapter fractions. Last class we discussed 3.1 two sums, right? Next, third one. Check in the following square whether in this square the sum of numbers in each and in each row and each column along the diagonal is same. Along the diagonal, whether it is same, equal or not. Okay, you add this diagonal 6 by 13 plus 7 by 13 plus 8 by 13. Next, 2 by 13, 7 by 13, 12 by 13. You add it. 6 plus 7 is 13. 13 plus 8 is 22 by 13. Here 7 plus 12 is 19. 19 plus 2 is 21. 21 by 13. Here whether it is correct, 6 plus 7 plus 13. 13 plus 8 11 21. So both are same. 21 by 13, 21 by 13. Next equation. A rectangular sheet of paper is 5 2 by 3 centimeters long and 3 1 by 5 centimeters wide. Find its perimeter. Okay, what is given that we will write first. What are given, ma? A rectangular sheet of paper is long how much? 5 2 by 3 centimeters and wide is 3 1 by 5 centimeters. Okay. 5 2 by 3 can be written as 3 5s are 15, 15 plus 2, 17 by 3. 5 3s are 15 plus 1 is 16 by 5. First of all, what is the perimeter of rectangle formula? Perimeter of rectangle equal to 2 of L plus B. Length, breadth. 2 of 17 by 3. 16 by 5. Okay. 2 into 3 and 5 LCM. You see, in 3 table you won't get 5, 5 table you won't get 3. So directly multiplication. 5 3 is a 15. In 3 table, when you will get 15? 5 times. 5 into numerator is 17. Plus, in find table, when you will get 15? 3 times into numerator is 16. Understood? Okay, 2 into 5 17s are 17s, 5s are 5 7s are 35, 5 1s are 5, 6 7 8, 85 plus 16 3s, 3 6 are 18, 3 1s are 3, 48 by 50. 2 into next step, you have to add these two 8, 9, 10, 13. 12 plus 1, 13. 133 by 15 is nothing but you multiply this 2. 266 by 15 centimeters. Up to here, if you keep, is it okay? Or you divide by 15. 15 ones are 15. In 7s are 105. So your answer is 17 11 by 15. 17 11 by 15. Yes, it's 17 11 by 15 centimeters. Okay. Next question. The recipe requires 3 1 by 4 cups of flour. Radha has 1 3 by 8 cups of flour. How many more cups of flour does she need? See, she requires 3 1 by cup of flour, but she is having 1 3 by 8 cup of flour. How many more cups she has to get? Radha requires what, ma? How much is required? 3 1 by 4. How much she's having? 1 3 by 8. Okay. How much is required? What do you have to do? 3 1 by 4 minus 1 3 by 8. 4 3s are 12. 12 plus 1 is 13 by 4. 8 1s are 8. 8 plus 3 is 11 by 8. Okay. In 4 table, you get 8. So, what is the LCM? 8, highest number. In 4 table, when you get 8, 2 times. 2 into 13. 1 into 11. 2 13s is 26. 11 by 8 is 15 by 8. 8 plus 8 plus 7 by 8 you can write. Separate the denominator, 8 by 8 plus 7 by 8 is 17 by 8 cups are required. Okay, students. Okay, I think you understood this one. Try to do this sum, sixth sum. Okay, sixth sum is your homework. Thank you, students.